a junior at South Lake High School, is the bowling state champ. For the Daily Commercial News in 90, I'm Lori Davis. Ryan Ward has won the Florida High School Athletic Association's Boys Bowling Championship. Ward won the title on November 8th and is the first in Lake and Sumter counties to win. Lake Sumter State College announced the lineup of 14 local speakers for its 2019 TEDx event. Six speakers are college faculty, and the eight others represent different businesses and industries present in Central Florida. This year's topics haven't been announced, but the theme is transformations. Lake County commissioners are looking into a new home for the Fairgrounds and are considering a site closer to Tavares. The spot currently under consideration sits alongside the future animal shelter on County Road 448. The Clermont City Council approved the sale of property in downtown Clermont to create the Clermont Art Walk. The Art Walk is a proposed two-block pedestrian walkway to connect Clermont Waterfront Park to the downtown area. Reunion Bank of Tavares will begin their matching incentive for all donations to Habitat for Humanity of Lake Sumter on November 27th and will continue until the end of the year. Those interested in donating can visit this website. The public cast more than 3,000 votes in the online contest, choosing the top 14 photos to be featured in the 2019 Adopt a Lake calendar. For more local news, check out dailycommercial.com. That's this week's Daily Commercial News 90 on LSTV. I'm Lori Davis.
Production support for News in 90 is made possible by Leesburg Regional Medical Center, celebrating 55 years of healthcare excellence in our community.
When you unexpectedly need non-life-threatening care, avoid the cost of the ER. Visit Leesburg Regional Medical Center Urgent Care, with an average visit taking less than 1 hour, and quality care led by a group of caring physicians. We're your first choice for fast care on the hospital campus, just steps away from the ER should you need it. Open 7 days a week from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Visit Leesburg Regional Medical Center Urgent Care.